Are you watching the baby? Yeah. So we're about to go to the waterfront park because little Weenie fell asleep. You guys know who little Weenie is. He fell asleep, right? Water park! So here at the waterfront park, we had to put change in the machine. So Vicente has his, oh, there's already an hour here. Oh, good karma all over my life right now. 2 hours, I'm hooking somebody up because I'm not gonna be here for 2 hours. Bear with me, you guys. Everything that you're about to see is gonna be filmed on my GoPro so that I can get wet. Still at the waterfront park. All just chilling. What a beautiful day, man. San Diego's the fucking best. Let's call it what it is. Story about Stephanie before she hears me. We used to call her the trigger because Stephanie got hands, right? So anytime she would get drinking, you okay, G? You okay? You gotta let go. Hold on. Stop moving. There you go. There you go. Vicente fell. It's okay. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Look it. Stand up. 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 There you go, there you go. Stand up, all the way. All the way, give me your other hand. Give me your other hand, come on, come on. Come on, no, no, don't lay down. Stand up. Stand up, stand up. Stand up, stand up. Oh, what's wrong? Come on, stand up, stand up. There you go. There you go, give me another. Come here. Come here. Hey. You just tripped. You tripped on the towel. Bite your lip? Yeah? Uh-huh. Let me see. Let me see. Don't worry. So back to the story. Remember when they used to call Stephanie the trigger? It's cause I don't know if you can see his lip, it's bleeding. That's okay. He tripped on the towel. His parent stuff happens all the time. But I think what scared him most is that he couldn't get his hands out because I wrapped him with the towel. So when I wrapped him with the towel, he's trying to pull his arms out, but he didn't realize that he's laying on top of the part where he's wrapped in. So he couldn't pull his arms out, so it scared him. But now he's good. You're good now? Yeah, right? You want to change? Okay, okay. Oh my gosh, okay. I know. Let me see. Okay. Yeah, it's good. Who knows how much closer I am to the screen because of my seat, but what we do know is that Vicente just had an accident, got up, now he's swinging like a champ. It's good for us to just connect like that and let him know that I'm there for him. Now we're gonna have to explain that to his mom. Because boys never fall. Not under her watch. I'm sorry. Yeah.